कोरोना वायरस ने देश में कोहराम मचा रखा है। इस वैश्विक महामारी से अब डॉक्टर्स और अन्य मेडिकल स्टाफ भी बच नहीं पा रहे हैं। अब ऐसे में हॉस्पिटल्स रोबोट के इस्तेमाल से डॉक्टर्स को कोरोना वायरस से बचाने में जुटे हुए हैं। एम्स के कोरोना वार्ड में भी एक रोबोट को तैनात किया गया है। इस रोबोट की खास बात तो ये है कि ये न सिर्फ कोरोना पीड़ित के करीब जाकर उसको मॉनिटर करता है, बल्कि इसे इंटरनेट के जरिए दुनिया के किसी भी देश में चलाया जा सकता है।
Master, stand in the middle place in front of me. I am not convenient to move my head. You are so near to me. Please move a little farther. There's no. Master, you are so near. Master, stand in the middle place in front of me.
And then for the doctor can talk also and wherever
the monitor is a little bit placed.
We had focused this humanoid specifically for the hospitality industry, but when you know COVID broke out, basically we understood that, especially when the reports started to come out from Italy, that almost 28 to 30% of the people who are in the healthcare sector, doctors as well as workers, were infected. You know, because of the proximity with the patients. Immediately, our mind started to work that how this reception and concierge robot can actually be used in the actual. Infectious wards where the distancing between the doctor, the healthcare worker and the patient is very, very important. So we actually did some modifications and we developed basically four functions which are very useful for the doctors as well as the patients and healthcare workers. First is that the robot, you don't need to touch with the hand. It will just identify you as a master. It will follow you. So a healthcare worker can actually take the robot near a particular patient. The doctor can be anywhere in the world and just dial in, auto pickup of the call will happen and the doctor will be able to speak to the patient, and the patient also feels very comfortable when he or she is actually able to see the doctor who is providing the medication.
ये नीचे भी जाएगा, इससे मशीन चल रही है और ये डॉकिंग स्टेशन।